So this is Monica's salon, and she is of Polish heritage. Her kind of religious iconography is clearly important to her.
My aunts in Ireland would have heart failure looking at that, but nevertheless, I really love the way that she's taking a religious icon and doing something a little bit avant-garde with it.
I like it.
I like it.